So you can see this is a
Sample,
sample
yes.
painting. So now we mix with some light green. Actually, it's dark green with more blue rather than yellow. It become dark green.
Yeah.
With a reasonable big brush. 用一个比较大, 中型的那个斗笔, the medium size brush. Yeah. Add a bit more yellow. So you can see, you know, the lighter green, right? With the lighter green color. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Now make a little bit of ink. Yeah. Right. So look like we're going to paint some leaf first, yeah, I think. Okay.
Yes.
画一点叶子在比较靠上的左上方的地方。 Paint a bit of leaf. 这还是有留马蹄口 with a horseshoe tag. Yeah, leave a horseshoe on top.
Yeah.
Also, the compound leaf is 5 split. Yeah, 5 split as well. So you have to really see how teacher use the brush, whether it's using slanting stroke or not at some time. Most of the time is slanting stroke. However, the middle of the brush can't be deviated too much. 还是有点侧锋，但是最画成那个叶子的时候，还是以中锋完笔。有些现在是有点墨绿，so ink green color, a dark ink green color. 是比较深的墨绿啊。So started with quite a lot of water in a brush and slowly, you know, getting a little bit drier, all right?
Yeah.
On the edge of the brush. However, the body of brush still got a lot of water. So you can see, right, and near the horseshoe area is dry. However, the body of brush that formed the leaf is still quite wet. Okay.
Yeah.
这个是就是那个笔端呢已经比较干，但是呢笔身呢还是有很多水分的啊。现在老师画的是有点。 使那个叶子呢有点多样化啊，so you can see the stroke that teacher used to form the leaf, right? She's not only using one the technique, she's using quite a number of techniques. 有些呢，它就是用连笔啊，so the strokes are continuous to form the 5 split, yeah, with a continuous stroke, okay?
Yeah.
Some small, some big, some closer together, some widened apart. So this is what, you know, when you form a multiple subject on the paper, try to make it, you know, more complex. Multiple, different shape or different density of the leaf, you know. So now it's painting border guard. So border guard, you use the yellow, okay? Yellow, right?
What is that fruit?
It's a border guard. Border melon.
Watermelon.
Look like a border, bottle. Bottle, look like a bottle. Okay, and later you can see the shape of the bottle. So usually these are melon or quartz. Huh? People will use it as a water container. So look like white, the leaf white is where the highlight is, right? Or the reflection of light. Huh? 就是 高光的地方就是反光的地方哦，就是要留白。 Okay. So the color mixing is yellow plus a little bit of brown color. Okay. 就是用赭石加藤黄，然后调成一个比较深的鹅黄的颜色啊。So then the color of the yellow is more towards darker yellow or orangey yellow, but it's not so reddish. Yeah, orangey is a bit reddish, but this is basically still yellow, brownish yellow. Okay.
Yeah.
鹅黄色. So the top one, right, is also a very narrow section of the border grass. Yeah. So using two strokes. So leave the center part. Blank as well, right? As a highlight.
Yes,
Now we can add a little bit touch up to make it more rounded. But that
中间要留白，也需要藤黄。我先画黄的，我就是剩下这个一部分这个黄颜色，我就要调左右了。Now
we use the remainder of yellow plus a little bit of blue to make it green. Okay, you have to see how.
先藤黄花青调成草绿，然后再加山绿。
So we also add a little bit of light green color. 石绿, triple green, okay, call. So it's a very the light green color.
这样子画出来呢，它不脆。
So then you can see you mix up to become a.
Is that white?
Not white. It's actually a light green color. You can find it. Light green color in your paper color box. So that is not so transparent the green color. Okay. So you do stroke to form the bottom part of the quad. See? Okay. And then a little bit of brush over to leave the blank. Okay. Leave the highlight. So then you can see the second
glass.
So we touch a little bit on the roundness and then overlapping as well. Okay. So also now they perform the bottom half. No, the top half of the quad. Yeah. Okay. So you also leave the center part.
两个葫芦，来个牛，不要画成圆圆的，这样子呢，给人一个感觉，那个葫芦傻不拉几的。
Not perfectly round,
不要画的正圆了。两个葫芦画完了，现在要补一斤。有点形状。哦，我够画。
So now we add mix a bit of brown, okay?
Yeah.
A bit of water. So mix it evenly. 然后那个只是要换的比较均匀，然后就是这样，再用那个笔在那个碟上继续再这样混，一定要均匀，然后点一点摸。 So add a little bit of ink.
Yes.
So this sparrow, because it's actually a dark a brown color, so it's not bright brown color.
Yeah.
So now you add the wing and the back, okay, with this dark brown color.
Yeah.
先画头跟两个翅膀来它的身子，然后再点一点颜色，继续画另外一只画头。 So press down your brush, huh? Press down a brush for the wing. You have to move a little bit your brush. So whereas for the head, you just press down, okay? And from the back as well. So a bit tilting, the back of the of this sparrow, and then the head is a bit lifted up, okay? So yeah. slight turning as well, right? 这个第一只麻雀是往前飞，另外一只麻雀呢，它的尾巴比较翘起来一点，然后头呢往上昂一点。With the ink at the mouth, as I can see, and dot the eyes and mouth and the eyes. So you make sure you change a brush, a smaller brush, okay? 用就是比较小的眉笔啊，不要用刚才那个比较大的笔啊，这样的话就比较好。然后加硬的翅羽， add the hard feather of the wing, three stroke, the middle stroke a bit longer, and then add a little bit more other feather as well, okay, short, very short feather, three stroke at the end, the middle one a bit longer, right, and then add some dot, small, very small feather, a little on the wing, two stroke to form the tail, can be three stroke, but two stroke usually enough, okay,
okay,
and then dot the back of the sparrow, and then dot a little bit at the bottom jaw of the sparrow as well. 在那个脖子上啊，或者是那个下巴上点一点啊，点一点黑色。同样的，在第二个也是这样，加翅羽跟那尾羽啊 ，at the the feather to the wing and also the tail. All right.
Yeah.
Quite similar to the last class demonstration about sparrow, right? It's a revision actually. Huh? Okay.
Yes.
So however, you can see also Mr. Cheng tried to be more streamlined this time. Yeah. More streamlined.
Yes.
Yeah. As you can see, this time the sparrow, the steps are more streamlined. All right. So yeah. you add gray, this light gray color on the neck and the abdomen, you know, almost to the last step rather than the step ahead. So it's quite easy. Yeah. 你看它的那个步骤呢比较好一点，就是最后呢才加那个淡色，在它脖上跟呢的肚子上加淡色。 And then also at the leg. Yeah, the leg is just so the position of the leg is quite important. Yeah, don't add it too close to the front. Yeah, so at the end there. Yeah, the leg, just two very short strokes. That's it for each leg. Okay, like a V shape. Yeah, like a V shape. All right, a V shape. Mm. Very light. Really like quite a V shape like that. Mm. Okay, so it's almost finished. Now it's the adding dot at the top on the back. Huh? Don't add dot on the other abdomen, add dot on the back. Yeah. Yeah, where the brown colors are, not on the the gray color. Okay. Yay.
Okay.
So look like we finished painting the sparrow. Machu Ying Wan Chen. 最重要那个点呢，要点它背，然后点3到5点，那个脖子，有一点，但是呢肚子呢，千万不要点哦，就刚才勒西就在那个肚子上点是不对的啊。现在老师倒回来，叶子呢，用个墨，这个叶子非常重要。 So very important to add rain.
我真的看这个事情，这一篇。So
you can see carefully how the teacher add the rain. All right.
这一篇就这样做。Follow
the each leaf. Okay, or those are compound leaves, just treat them as five different leaves. However, the main vein and the sub vein of each leaf should be added accordingly, huh? So, 一定要跟着那个走势啊，叶子的走势去加，这样子就好好看。注意向背，向背呢，有的是这样讲的，有的是这样讲的。这向背呢，就以那个弧形，最重要你的弧形，弧形呢，不要把它倒转了啊，就是要跟着那个形状去走。 So the curve. So when they add the curve line, right? So make sure you know exactly how it go. So curve away from the middle line, right? If you curve against the middle line, then the leaf doesn't look logical, yeah. So the curve must be always, you know, against the outside. Yeah, it's rounded towards the outer edge, and then curve towards the middle line. Huh? 那弧形呢，一定要画的对啊。那个勾线的时候，加弧形的时候都是往内的啊，不是往外的。往外的话就不对了。这样就是老师讲的向背啊，向背。对，要注意向背。什么叫向背呢？就是啊。 就是圆形嘛，一般上都是从那个马蹄口转向外面的形成的一个圆形啊，就像一个球一样啊。所以 just like a ball 啊 ，with the horseshoe as a center， yeah， just like a basketball， right？ So when we at the rain， it look like a basketball， okay？
Yes.
Part of the basketball， okay？ So now we thought the bottom of the guards, with a bit of ink, yeah. So dot the center, 点齐在那个葫芦的尖端那边点一点那个齐，So add a little bit of the black, okay.
Yes.
Add it a bit bigger, okay. Not like grape. This is quite wide, bigger. Maybe like a 5-cent coin, 就好像一个五分钱这么大，不要太小，五分钱这么大，的话基本是完成了，就还是要出枝，出枝，so this one also the same, add very dark. Green with a little bit of ink to add the bottom, about 5-cent coin. Now we add the branches, just and wine. Okay.
Yes.
现在出枝了，出枝，出慢，从慢，不能从一张画的中间出枝，也不能从这个中间也是中间出，不可以，一定要靠边出。
我那上课的时候叫八位出枝法写的有呢，但是我现在没有。在华科在那个三分之一的地方出枝，有点交叉啊，so a bit crossing the branch, alright. So use a curve. Use a curve, okay?
Yeah.
Always use curve, not straight line, curve. Yeah, curve. And the curve join together at the turning point there. And stop a little bit and then go. Okay. And some are blocked by the leaf. You see naga sien yao ke naga yezu dang zu. Chang chai hao kan. You see na it's like naga hulu the whole mean. 那个藤蔓在葫芦后面, so some are hide behind the guard, okay?
Yes.
Yeah. And some are twist. The twigs are twisted, yeah. So you say 藤蔓呢是卷丝的，有卷丝的 绕着那个枝, 绕着那个枝。 有些也绕着那个葫芦也可以啊，但是要看你怎么加啊，有些可以绕过那个葫芦也可以的，现在画的不错，这里降下去就可以了，这是这一本下来的，对，轻一点，so now we add the little bit of twisted, yeah. Wind over the end, okay?
Yes.
And then, yeah, and a little bit of a dark dot along the branches and the wing. 现在有点苔，在那个枝上那个藤蔓上点些苔。 现在的葫芦画的不错了啊，so this is border quartz painting is almost finished, look like,
okay，卖的不错，再点些多一点台，这幅画基本完成了，at the top，yeah，now
finish，yeah。
把它连接上。connect
the quartz to the branch, okay? Yeah. And I did use a darker ink to connect the quartz to the wine, to the branch. Yeah. All right. So when the
quartz
connected to the wine, where is break off? So when you had let's say a continuous piece of wine is got all the peach there is a bit thicker. That's where the quartz come out. Also the leaf as well, right? So all those things in the flower as well, okay. So now, Yeah. So we had to add a bit more wind to the leaf so that it's actually I have a connection there.
要不然这个叶子在哪里掉的？留下空白，留下这个马蹄口了，没有，它这个叶子没有从哪个地方出来，没浇的，这就从叶子上头你看过来，出来了。这个不画也行了，因为这两个葫芦的这个把它粘掉了啊，粘它的位置，这档。So
they got from some flowers at the
top of the quartz, but
it's blocked by the leaf, okay?
把它照下来吧。
Okay. So we're gonna put it up and then
picture, and then later we say.
So it sounds on the wind blocked by the leaf. Okay. All right.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.